When I first started, I was dead set on getting into project management. I wanted to be a construction manager. I went through and did all my OSHA 10 training and got certified OSHA 10 and everything else so I could be that construction manager. But there was something about the surveying class that just really sucked me into it. I started going to TC3 in 2017, and in the process of doing my house, working part-time, I had to give up coming to school. But I came back in 2019 and finished up and graduated this last year. TC3 definitely helped me in my direction to my career path. When I first started this, actually, I got into the construction management part of it, and that's what I wanted to do. But within the construction technology program, I took a surveying microcredential. That just completely changed my whole direction, and I'm glad I did, because that's ended up being a passion of mine, and it worked out well for me for sure. The education I received here at TCS3 definitely helped me in my profession. I use a lot of what I learned. If you have any kind of passion for any kind of construction or building or anything like that, definitely get involved in the construction program or the microcredentials.